Hello Vikings and welcome back to another Assassin's Creed Valhalla Dawn of Ragnarok video. In this episode we are gonna go through every puzzle and every armor piece from the Dwarven armor set, how and where you can get those. Also, this video will contain less talking than usually, so hopefully that is okay. If it's not, let me know in the comments down below and I will fix that in the future videos. Thank you. So, let's go!
Thank you. Tried to sneak up on me, you frosty bastard. Not today, Jotun! Ha ha, Jotun! You can't fool me with your shape-shifting, even in your current ugly form.
Stand your ground! You address no Jotun, you sniveling sack of...
Where did he go? And how do I get out of here?
You jump, Narcon! And so, Furman, the beast upon you! Good
Jotun? Sharing our lands isn't enough. Now you have to pilfer everything we have. Best we burn the ice out of your blood, eh?
When I get my hands on you.
Many prison keys. All of them are here, it seems. I shouldn't touch every piece of paper I find lying around. answers. There's something on the other side. Maybe the dwarves hid something there.
So, that was the last piece, and now it is time for the showcase. The Dwarven Blacksmith armor. Stat-wise, it is pretty heavy armor. Other than that, it is pretty, like, okay. By the perks, 2-set perk increase armor when stunning on enemy duration 10 seconds bonus plus 30 armor. The 5-set bonus additional increase to speed. The bonus for that one is plus 20. In my opinion, this is looking pretty okay in divine quality. Let's take a closer look how this set is looking. I actually did play with this set like 1/3, 1/4 of the DLC. In my opinion, this is just so much fun, but still, Raid March armor, it is better for me. How about you? Let me know in the comments down below. But so far so good. I really like the gold red stylus in the armor sets, and to be honest, Javi really looks like nothing can stop him. I mean, he's like a bulldozer. With the cloak on, without it, both they are pretty good looking. But for now, before the outro, I just want to thank my channel members Joe, Kevin, DNA, Dennis, Nika and Arif. Thank you so much for the support towards the channel. It is really helping the channel in the long run. So, again, shout out to you guys. Also, if you want to be part of that group, there is a join button below this video. But for now, let's roll the outro. Thanks for watching. Remember to hit the like, hit the sub, turn on the notifications so you won't ever miss anything that I upload or when I go live. Also, Vikings, have fun, stay safe, be strong. Hope to see you in the next one. Skatha, over and out, and bye-bye.